Sharp kidney stone pain, relief in 5 minutes. Kidney. Kidney stones are formed by accumulation of calcium, uric acid, struvite and cystine in rare cases. Pain from kidney stones occur when the stones move inside the urinary tract to get excreted and can be very sharp, painful and uncomfortable. This pain can be relieved by using few remedies at home. Heat compression. Applying heat compression using a hot water bag or bottle filled with hot water for 10 to 20 minutes on the area with pain can relax the muscles and relieve the pain. Kidney beans, rajma, broth. Drinking broth made from kidney beans several times can help eliminate the kidney stones and relieve the pain caused by kidney stones. Herbal tea. Drinking herbal tea, adding ginger or cinnamon in it, can help soothe the muscle spasm and ease the kidney stone pain. Epsom salt bath. Soaking the body in Epsom salt for 30 minutes while bathing can help relieve the pain. Stay hydrated. Drinking a lot of water, including lemon water, orange juice or cranberry juice, can help soften the stone and makes it easier to excrete out of the body through urine. Make sure you drink enough water and pass clear urine. If you see the color of urine changing to dark shade, it is a call to drink water. Try these remedies whenever you feel sharp pain due to kidney stones.